Okay, the two pull bulbs are on the top. The bottom was a brand new bulb out of the same carton. And I'm going to go through and notice these are white. These are ones that fail. They probably got some seal failure. Growing kind of pinkish. They were the normal white looking. It's 24,000 hours. It may have been on that much. It probably got about a half of that because it's been on and off a bunch of times. So that's a good bulb. This is with the Violux. These are the two that were pulled out, so I'm going to throw these out.